Parisian drivers with even-numbered license plates have been banned from the roads, at least for the day. It's part of an attempt to combat air pollution. Last March, the city experienced a 6% decrease in particle pollution after a so-called alternate circulation was implemented. But despite the results, opinions this time around are mixed.
I'm a bit asthmatic, and so is my mother, so I think it's a good thing. I think it's true that we notice less pollution because of these measures.
I don't think it's traffic that causes pollution, but rather factories and all that.
The government is doing what it can to mitigate any inconvenience caused by the ban. Public transportation is free while it's in force, and hybrid and electric vehicles are exempt. But offending drivers will be subject to an on-the-spot fine of about $24. The mayor is next setting her sights on diesel cars, which she hopes to permanently ban from the French capital by 2020.